Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be taking you with me to the lip lab to go and create my own lipstick and lip gloss. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. So I have arrived at East Lane Shopping Centre, gonna go ahead, park my car and go find the lip lab.
So we're here, guys.
There's no heart beating inside your chest. It's vanished into thin air.
So what's this that you're applying now, the black and the white?
So this is the pigment that mixed with colours.
That's really nice.
A little bit more
gray. Wow. Mixing the colors. So trying to achieve a gray lipstick. You mix the colours so good. I'm absolutely loving the colour.
So we get the full pigment.
The full pigment, yeah. And how much product do you need to make a whole stick?
How much pigment?
Yeah.
That base is 31.125 drops.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of drops, yeah. But to get it to a whole stick, you have to do that. Charting up all the colours. Is that like beeswax?
Yeah, similar. Nice.
Yeah? So that makes it matte finish? So we're currently in the process of making this lipstick colour that is on my lips. So here she is just mixing the colours, trying to find the right pigments into the lipstick that she's going to be making. Adding some essence into the lipstick. Yeah. Trying to work out what name I'm going to name this lipstick color, but stay tuned and you will find out very soon. The lipstick, how it's turning out. Oh, that is so beautiful. That is the lip gloss shade all done and sparkly. Looks beautiful and amazing.